Start with chords. Or chords made in the first and sixth notes of your minor scale and skip note, skip notes. Now to add a dissonance effect similar to
"It's a young and now we dream of getting rich."
Move these two notes down and invert these two notes like this. Now using them as a basis, make a simple melody. Now use those same notes as a bass. And use those same notes to make a counter melody. And add some embellishments. Lastly, take all these MIDI parts and use sound selection to make a full sample.